Just live and pray. Try not to die again.